How to set up Hub Mode on your Google Pixel tablet. When your tablet is locked and docked, your tablet is in Hub Mode, giving you access to a digital photo frame, smart home controls, and hands-free help from Google Assistant. Connect the power adapter to the charging speaker dock, making sure it's securely connected. Then plug the other end into an outlet. Now, place your tablet on the charging speaker dock. The tablet attaches to the speaker dock with a magnetic connection, making it easy to align. Select a screensaver to use when your tablet is docked and idle. You can display your favorite photos, select from an existing art gallery, or choose a clock style to show the time. In the next few steps, you'll set up a Google account to use with the Google Home app, if you don't have one already. Then, you'll add the speaker dock to your home and assign it to a room. Now, choose the music and video services you'd like to use. Tap "I agree" to let anyone in your home use Google Assistant when your tablet is in Hub Mode. Now that Hub Mode is set up, everyone in your home can use the home panel to control the devices in your home when your tablet is locked and docked. Tap the Google Home icon to quickly access all the devices in your home, like your cameras, lights, speakers, and other devices, automations, or actions you've set up. You can also say, "Hey Google," to turn off the lights, change your thermostat temperature, view your cameras, or use your voice to control other smart home devices. To learn more, visit the Pixel Tablet Help Center.